What's up? This is for Michael. Ooh. He's next to Lester's house, I think. Yeah, he's next to Lester's house. I guess someone's already on to it. So, we end up after the... Honestly, we're on mission and but... Welcome back. Oh, pineapple. I meant to. Jump. Come on, guys. Oh. Yeah. Ooh. It's pretty cool. Pretty cool gate. Serious noobs, it is. Serious warriors, Mingle. Just in the room all day. Doesn't get a breath of air at all. Smokes air. Sucks on him. Sometimes it doesn't. What time is it? Guys, if I skip a cutscene, I'm gonna show my face. Man is sick. Yeah, danger. Don't come in here. Bad day, dude. This is freaking long all day. Fat ass. Don't worry, the best driver. See, I'm the best driver ever in the world. Never seen this. Wait, I'm gonna check out the volume. So how did that last night recording turned down to a 6 night time compared. Turned over. Get down, So I guess we're gonna go down the mission. Be a hippie person. Whereas Michael's pretty hippie already, so you need to watch me. There's gonna be a lot of hippies there. I know it. There's gonna be a lot of hippies. No lights matter. Don't get out of the way. If you see me driving, you're gonna crash. You get in a crash. Online, I went too fast and I knocked out. And Scott, notes on whoever called him.
Excuse me. I got this interview with this tech company. I'm thinking I need something. I don't know. Geek. You.
Lost your job in the world to me, John, right? That's too bad.
I didn't lose my job.
Of course. Got too old, got outsourced. Same thing happened to my dad. Now you gotta fit in with a different generation. What about a vest and some cargo shorts?
Oh, that'll be pretty derpy.
Dignity aside, I think that might just work. Good luck at the interview.
Bye now.
And here we go, 92 miles to go. Give me your phone number, I'll meet you up at your house. Peace out.
Michael, I'm all dressed up. Now you want to run me through this thing?
The prototype is somewhere in the Life Invader office. Find it and fit it with the device in your bag.
They just gonna let me in?
Why wouldn't they if you look the part? Hang around till someone opens the door and act entitled.
I do not look the part. I'm that car, the shorts on, guys. That car, the shorts, and then put the vest. Because then they'll be looking like a dweeb. This is when the bus looks like a dweeb. Brain busting all of the brain busting on. It's gonna bust on my crust. Crust looking on. Shove it up in your crotch muffin. Then, I'm gonna lie, I'm a stranger. Believer. Life Invader, what's up? This guy's very derpy.
GM's pitching for more function.
How is so derpy?
We are maxed. I mean, if anything, we have to strip features, especially if we plan on releasing a fully priced update a year later.
These guys are so derpy. Oh my god. There's so derpy people.
Milestones are one thing, but when design is changing its mind seemingly overnight, there's not much you can do about it. You know what I'm saying?
My union allocated smoke breaks about them, so.
Wait a minute. Do I know you?
Yeah, I think so.
IT temp, right?
Yeah.
You know, you gotta do something for me.
You gotta put it in a ticket.
No. I'd like to keep this one out of the database.
That seems the derpiest thing ever. I don't know how much times I'm gonna say derpy. I said derpy like 20 times already. The shorts are so tight around his ankle. On his leg. What the heck?
I'm gonna take a normal chair. I have a terrible back.
Yeah. I got a terrible back.
Here you go. If you guys can use the OS I requested, this wouldn't be a problem.
This is a filthy hard drive, bro.
What the ball?
Got any antivirus software?
I think so. Behind this junk on the left. Click the NSFW link for.
Dude, what did you search?
Yeah,
oh my god.
That's work, huh?
That's,
you know,
not meant for kids.
Runs into the same kind of problems. And we scan. Scanning.
You want a massage? Because my hands are free.
Dude, you're so gay.
And that should do it. Why don't you try and keep things strictly safe for work from now on?
Dude. Way more derpier. Oh my god. You're so derpy. just all of you guys would be so freaking derpy. Dude, all of you guys are so derpy. Oh my god. Jeez. That is so derpy.
Mom, can I get my quesadilla from the... Can you go heat it up for me? Give it to me?
Yeah, I swear to God, if you get on your derpy friend. Yeah. Huh? Oh my gosh. Are you... is something wrong with you? That guy's derpy. I'm already done my job. You see, I'm so good. Yoga sound, dude. Bears. Jeez. Ooh, car's there. That's what I saw. I'm not sure we did this on my YouTuber.
Hey, Michael, hold on.
Is he like on the phone and that's like his
classic Vine went into 30 years ago. Now it's just superheroes, romantic comedies, and remakes. None of which interest me.
Hey, I believe this country can still make interesting movies. There's no better way to define American life than a 2-hour plot in which the hero looks good and defeats evil.
Now whatever you say, enjoy yesterday. Anyway, just call the device after he's unveiled it, and then we'll talk.
God, I'm just trying to do the title for Bad Dad. Oh my gosh. Change the channel. Yeah. Bye. Wait for Junior's to close the company. This is still my phone now. You keep winning this with you. Woo! You. Derpy. Look at that girl. Dude, why are you doing that? Oh my. Dude, no. Yeah, it's just wrong.
Oh, Jesus! Whoa!
God. Jeez. Oh my God. I was so surprised. Oh my God. Dude. Oh, mercy on me. Thank you.
watching the news?
I don't have to. I'm watching the markets. I'll be trading pure alpha till close.
All right.
Hey,
about that other thing.
I'm never gonna skip a cutscene.
Yeah, absolutely. Let's do it. Put on a suit, look somewhat professional, and meet me at my warehouse off the LS freeway. Oh, and I'm about to email you a link for the exchange. You can put in some trades of your own.
I'm trying to stay off the day trade.
I'm on my car. I'm on my car. I'm on my car. I get a shirt. To Franklin, because Franklin has a mission. I hate being at the beach. He wrecked his motorcycle. They caught him. He wrecked his motorcycle. I said, motorcycle! I digged it. Turn it off.
What's up, homie?
Hey,
look. Chop
got to
stay around here.
Yeehaw, Chop.
Yeah, man, it's cool. She's the best place for him anyway.
Like it ain't nobody out there gunning for your black ass. Bullshit, nigga. Just take care of it, man, all right?
All right, I got you, dog.
Just look down. Just look dead. I'm not found it real please. I wasn't a YouTuber, guys, I know. I was not a YouTuber. I was not.
Hello there.
Just call it a crisis of cons.
Who says chivalry is dead? I only wish more people were like you.
Mine's wondering. She had a lot of money, okay? 90 plus 90 is... God darn, when math comes, you gotta use your calculator. Oh no, okay, so I'm making a calculator. 90 plus 90 is... 90? You see, it's 900. So, yeah, I just 9,900. Make it 9, and then it's 9, and then it's 0, and it's 0. And that's when you gotta use your big bang. Actually, I don't think it's right, but it's a thing. It's called math. Dun, dun, dun. I know, guys, you've never seen that. They wait for me to hop these fences. Hey, Mingo, take me on West Virginia. Probably next episode. Get a haircut, probably not. I'm.
Go.
Yeah.
It's
bad
trouble.
Yeah.
your girl, mugged your mom, and yeah, I ain't thought about your ass in a year.
I'll backhand you like what Michael said in that one video. I'm gonna put my backhand on your face. What if I have a man hand on Nikki's mirror? Oh, I guess he can see my head if I was you. You're so gay. Hey, we're here.
As soon as we get this shit, as soon as we get paid, as soon as we get incarcerated, more life.
Yeah, we're not gonna get paid. I know we're not.
Heavy Nation, armorer to the stars.
Hey, what's up, man?
Firing range in the back, and all our weapons are customizable.
Oh, hell yeah. You can trick the blam blam out of here.
We all that. Just straight up artillery, man, all right?
Don't y'all shut the fuck up. I got this shit, man. Alright, homie, get your shotgun with the flashlight, man. Okay.
What the fuck am I the only one buying this? Because we got sheets, homie. Now shut the fuck up and come on.
Now just let me reinstate, man, if the purchase is made by this man, ain't got nothing to do with the two gentlemen of Fellow Nation.
That's right.
Yeah. Take a stop at that one spot where the base has been taking their cans at. You know, old friends, they look well.
I'm the most pressure to buy this one.
You cut his toenails.
Whose toenails?
Mongo's. Probably yours, dude.
You got some cans or some shit I don't know about? Nah, we got ourselves a drug. Why do I get the feeling this gonna be one of them deals?
Am I just
role-playing
on GTA 5 story? I'm not gonna court because I'm like court. You ain't getting nowhere thinking like that.
The power of positive bullshit. This ain't new age shit, it's fact. You get what you get, fool. You been getting dick, but you ain't giving it up. Some more talk like that to an OG. CGF has changed, man. No wonder the hood is so plain right now. Speaking of change, the mom really need to talk to you, mom.
Nah.
What's happening? It's nothing, my nigga, nothing. You know, just some ideas, that's all.
Alright,
homie, we meet again.
Man, how'd you find this place?
I only set it up.
It's the kind of spot where we ain't home in the stir.
Ha ha ha! What's up?
What up, Wick?
Got that shit, nigga, with a paper ass. Nigga, I'm talking about Buku Bill.
More day. What's up, boy? Everything cool? Come on, man, what the fuck, man? You was just kidnapping this nigga. Come on,
real
deep. This just got out of crossing lines. Did some time with some of your folks.
Hey, look, this ain't about you, bro. No, these niggas.
big stretch.
We gotta cool this shit off.
Welcome to the hood again, then. Episode 2 missions. I'm gonna leave it off here. Like and subscribe.